There we go, welcome back. Let's try this after 4 hours on YouTube last night. this does my head in some days. Anyway, let's have a practice on. What do I usually drive here? The Dallara, will I? Let's go. Aussie Skippy. Skippy the Bush Kangaroo. Let's see if all this equipment works. Because my sim hub was broken. So that took a while to get my top screen to work again with the map and lap times and shit. Let's just say that was a pain in the ass. So let's just see now if our track map still works and our standings. Let's see if our overlays still work, Willow. Let's have a practice on this because I haven't done these two guns. Guns. And not the guns, these guns, because Willow doesn't have those either. Taking its time, isn't it? It's taking its time. Oh, what happened there, Willow? That screen back. Confirm. Go. Go back there. Yes. Oh, so the overlay's there. You beauty. All right. Let's have a practice royale. Has to remember this track. Oh, why? Oh, yeah, I vaguely remember this. Got a huge left-hander here, isn't it? Whoa. Fuck, well, I've forgotten where I'm going here. Oh, so I did. I skipped that whole fucking bit.
You got the black flag. You cut that corner. They're gonna hold you for a while.
That's just rank cheating there, Willow. You can't do that. Anyways, let's get a new car and let's try that again. Could go out a bit further, eh? Pit limiter on. Sir, on. Stuffed this up last time, trying to get out of the fucking pits. Pushka. Look at them, they're just fucking gone. Yeah. Wow, that was a good power slide. Where the fuck is the pit entry? Better just watch where that pit.
New fastest lap for you.
too fast, lock up. Oh, yeah, too fast, either way. Oh, so that... Oi! Nice, Willow. So we will just double check that this is the pits there. Oi. Okay. Good practice, Willow, good practice. Just so you can work out where the pits are, so you don't get pinged. Does that mean my steering wheel is not straight?
Pit box in 10.
I think we better give 4, 3, 2, 1, cue him.
1, right here.
Cue him, Rich. All right. Well, that's good. That's what we needed there. So we have had a practice just so we remember the track. That's good. Let's go back to... have a practice for the Ringmeister, because that's going to be the next race that I actually do. What car? That was the Dallara. B217. Which is a weapon. Find a paint. Find a paint. And what do we got here? What looks good? What looks good in here? That looks pretty cool, but some of these cars in the paint, once you actually put them on and drive them around the track, they look nothing like it. Like, nowhere near as good. They look like shit, half of them. Nesquik. Yeah, I don't think we'll run that. Just putting it out there, I don't think we will be running that. The Pony Express. You could get on the Pony Express. What was that in? That was some movie anyway. Was there a picture of a Porsche there? Please explain. I'm confused with that one. Like, really, I'm confused. Da-da-da-da-da. Mm-hmm. run that colour before. Some of these cars look cool. Where'd it go? I swear it was just there. No, where did it go? I swear I saw one that I liked and now it's disappeared into thin air. Well, let's just erase that paint. There you go. Now, let's go and have a practice. This is a Ringmeister. Practice. Aussie server driving the M4 Beamer. Let's go. Thing is a weapon. Weapon. Oh. This seat's getting a little bit skinny. Or is it me? That's a question. It's a really good question to the World Wide Web of Interballs. Is it I? Is it I or is it someone else? Da-da-da-da-da. So, 24th of September onwards, okay. Alrighty, let's go. So we just went from that car to this car. Which won't brake or steer anywhere as nice as that thing. Gold tyres, I suppose. Rear wheel drive car. Geez, it finds that gear really weird. Five's such a stretch, which you can't touch in this. Geez, it doesn't stop that well. Takes the old girl a little bit of braking powder. Third gear, won't go into second. Weird gear offset in this car. There's no slapping down gears because it just like holds it until it gets to a certain rev, obviously. Like that. Oh, tail happy BMW. Thinking third gear there is a better gear. Oop. No, oh, stop that. We definitely went, could have gone a little bit later, wider, and cut it a bit better. That was pretty horrendous below. We got no speed because we literally stuffed that up. Not too bad. It'll be a little bit loose by the time we get to. Oh no. Ugh, stuff that up. It'll get very loose by the time we get to the third lap with these tyres if we make third lap. Oh, it doesn't like that at all. Thank you.
248.
Sort of like, I don't know if that's a third gear corner, but then you get no. The revs are just so far down, it's like.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Thanks. Don't really need 5 laps, but here we go. Going on, bro. I can't slap down gears. Hello? Hello? What's going on here? Why did my steering wheel have a hissy fit? And it still is having a hissy fit. I don't think it's supposed to have blue lights spinning. What's going on there with my steering wheel? Stuck in fifth gear. There's no way that gets around there in full tilt. What annoys me, couldn't get this thing to work like it was broken. I'd delete all the old files. Redo it. Still didn't like it. Steering wheel on, steering wheel off. What a pain in the fucking ass. I'd say that's definitely third gear corner below. That was a bit better. Just not sure we even get into the sixth gear, do we? Like, look. Just. Probably get a little bit better again through that corner. Oh, hello grass. Needed to back off a fraction more. Same as the carousel is not really user friendly. Oh. Funny, I watch some of these other YouTubers when they race. They're so smooth. Here's Willow. Can I keep the car? Even in the... Even close to the middle of the track. Use every ripple strip. Just a wild, wacky race. Nearly run out of corner. We went faster last race. I mean, no, same, 2:48. Not sure I can get much of a better run under the straight there. Just likes to go the other way. Alright, so that's a third gear. Could go third gear there too, will it? Gives you a better run down here.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Tail happy there. Just cannot get wide in this car. Just fucking keeps going. Like there, I'm trying to slap down. It just doesn't like second gear unless you're really going fucking slow. Too wide stuff there. About it though. 225 there below. Go. Too wide, stuffed it. Tail happy, the old BMW. This corner here is the nightmare. Like, it just doesn't want to get into fourth gear when you want the car to. I'll skip the old fucking screens then. Thanks. We got like a 1k, maybe half a k faster. Just not quite. 250. Trickles 2:48, 2:49. Jesus, 7:13. That's okay, I suppose. That's pretty good for Willow, anyway. How about we put it that way? Look at it. I'm driving the Bilstein BMW, which is literally like similar to what his name, Misha, drives. He drives for real. Willow drives for... All right, what do we got here? Let's go to withdraw and go into the race. We've had a bit of a practice. I think we know what we're doing. Till we go into a wall. Where are we? Right hither. The Norschlick life. Why is it so horrendously coloured? Come on, my paints. My paints, trading paints, if you could just fix that, because that car looks horrendous. Horrendous. Now, let's just hope, Willow, let's just hope that we work okay, because that thing there was very dodgy. Minutes and we enter. How is the weather today? Let's not lie. It is stinking on here. To those watching in... Those that live in good old... Tropical Darwin. that's sort of an answer. Oh, I'm not really sure what that answer is. That says a meeting at... we on? Yes, we on. Meeting, what date did that say that was? Meeting on the 24th of September. What's that? 23rd, 24th. Alright, so we should have an answer sometime next week. Who's done a lap time? Anyone? I'd be very interested. Look, good to see I'm on an Aussie server. 300 ping. Quality. Quality, quality, quality. Who's out there? Old Ivan. Alexandra. Oh, the old Porsche Zebra. Jesus, bro. I wonder which car is the fastest. Is that it? Just the two of them? See, look how smooth they drive. And then when you watch Willow drive, all over the place, like... See, old wise tale? Drive it like you stole it. And the thing is, I haven't stolen it. But that's me just trying to keep the car on the track. No word of a lie. Oh no, that's good. I like that. He's on the grass. There's my car. Why is it? I don't drive that color, bro. Could you change my color, please? Oh, that's Joshua. That's not Willow. So we get practice. No, that wasn't my car. What's old Zebra? How fast is he? He's moving. Oh, he's got to pull it up. Oh, yes. Good driving there. This guy's very smooth. And smooth is fast. Hence why I'm probably deemed as slow. Is he on the home straight here? Let's see how fast the Mercedes goes. I can only get the old Beamer to 249. Same. So they are about the same. See if he gets to about 257 down here. Yeah. They're about the same. He broke a bit early. See if he can get the tank of the GT4 stopped. Oh, mate, it is fucking smooth as fucking hell. Look at that, that's how you drive a Mercedes. That's where Willow needs to get faster through that corner there. Oh, we've got someone else. Got Alexander out there. In the, what's his name? I can't even think of his name. The F1 driver. Tells you how much I'm switched on this afternoon. After working Monday. Got to get me brain going again. Oh, trouble. Yeah, pulled up the tank. he going? He's only going up to the carousel. Is he? Oh, no. Oh, yep. Yes, no, wait. They're probably coming in, and these guys will be doing, like, what level are they? So Lucas would be the one to watch. Lucas or Tom? Well, this guy's a Div 3, so he'd be fast in his Beamer. So we got... Well, those are Div 5. I've dropped a Div for my pathetic last season. What's Michael? 7? Ivan? Who's Ivan? The 5. Alexander's a 3. He's a gun. 3-3. Guessing that old Tom's not out there, is he? No. He must be just... I'm not practicing yet. Where's old Alexander? Fast. What about 250? This is probably one of the most popular GT4 races. There's like 50 million people every time this is on. GT3s, GT4 is very popular. Obviously, lots of Europeans love these cars. We're up to. We got 10 more minutes. 10 more minutes. Oh, that's a good looking Subaru. Right? Jeff. Report post. Report to group admins. Bro, that's not a Subaru. I give you shit, bro. I don't understand. Don't really know, bro. They need to have a better one. Oh, look at those. Some Volks. Oh, I wonder if they would fit on my WRX. Does anyone like those? Can you see them? I don't know if you can see them. Volks. They're pretty cool, eh? 17x8 plus 38. I wonder if they would fit. Oh, not genuine wheels. Bro, why put stickers on it and advertise it as Volk? Don't you just hate that? Bro, I'm not paying that. $1,300 for... $1,350? To skid the wheels below. Got to get used to driving with some traffic below. Yet cold dies. Our gutsy, you'll be around this corner below. Whoa. shall we? 1 minute. 1 minute. Thank you. 1 minute. They're driving fast. Fast, Willow. Fast. Hard and fast. 20 seconds. And then we can go. Racing. And then the carnage begins. There we go. Oh, look, those lights flash. That's pretty fucking cool. I haven't noticed that. Lights on my surround sound flash. Alrighty, go, lads, go. Waiting to grid. Here we go. Got 34. There's a lot. There's about 18. Yeah, it's a lot grinning now. We're like, that's a lot. I've got at least 20 on the grid. Like 23, 24, I reckon. Big race. Three laps. 29 participants, look at them all. Ready to fucking rock and roll. Oh, I'm manually disconnected. I hope they don't get back in. Those in the pits. There's a Porsche. G'day, wave to the fans up there in the. There you go. There's two. Someone disconnected, so he'll be in the pits too. Old Mason. I should literally be last. Guard 29. 29th position. So really? Should we have to go up from here? Should being the operative word. No one's talking yet. I can't believe no one's gone single file. Or someone goes, what were you thinking, you idiot? Because that's the other thing we always get.
The pace car is off. Be ready.
Oh.
Green flag. Green flag.
There's a green flag. Let's see if we get yellow at turn one. Because they don't usually play nice. Bro, you just got plonked down. That was funny as. Right. Let's get some heat in these tires. Coldies. Not cold beer either. Cold tires. Gets through the first part of the corner, the second one it just drifts away. Just like the person in front, he's just drifted away.
The car stopped on the left. The car in front has gone off. Go right.
Well, what was that? We got yellow flag down here below.
Oh. Car stopped on the right. Go right.
Car parked there, sir. He's just, I don't know how he got there. A bit narrow there. Of a flat shift there, Willow, but we'll take it. Catching Joshua. That's any consolation, will I? Oh, changed it a little bit late there.
Car right, clear on the right.
Wow, that was just a fucking... Don't think you're supposed to dive like that, Willow, but we did. Boy, I've overtaken one legitimate car. Look at that mess up there, Willow. Holy shit. I don't think you get any drag here. Oh, yeah, you do.
You've got 2 laps to go. You got a slow car on the left. Car stop on the left. Car stop ahead. Car stop ahead. Car stop on the right. Go left. There's an incident ahead.
Oh, what a dickhead that was. Just pulled straight out in front of other cars. There's a lot going on. I feel sorry for old Goodwood, or whatever his name is. He did nothing wrong.
You have about 5 laps of fuel left.
Got drilled by idiot. But just decides, I'll just come straight off the grass, where it was a 3-car incident, and just pull out in front of him. Hang on. Hang on, Mr. BMW. Or Mr. Michelin. Even though I'm not going to lie, I actually run Michelin tires of both my cars. Oh, a little bit late, Willow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, mate, in front though, it's fast. He's just blown it away, will he? He was like 11s and now he's up to 13.5. I'm not really sure what he said then, but I don't care if they fight though, the two of them. Get around there. That is a bit better. Wants to kick that rear end out. Oh, that was a wheel on the grass end, Will, I reckon. Very suspect there. We lost half a second there from fucking it up. Yeah, we definitely had a moment. Hence why I gave him back, like...
Good driving, Martin.
Oh, I don't know if that's good or bad when they say that. Got no yellows yet.
Last lap. Keep it up, keep it up, keep digging.
Keep digging. He's coming, old James.
car behind has gone off.
How did the car behind me go off, Willow? This dude is lightning fast, Willow.
Trouble here.
The car in P2 just set the fastest lap, 12.37.
Good race, good race.
Yeah, boys, good race. That was hectic.
Chicken flag. Okay, we'll get him next time.
We'll get him next time, bro. I finished 17th. I thought that was pretty fucking good. The old Aston Martin was coming for me like there was no fucking tomorrow, though. I'm not gonna lie. It was hunting. He was going. That was pretty hectic. Not gonna lie, that was pretty cool though. Woo! Are we gonna get a race? What time does it start, Willow? I don't want to do that. Let's register now to Lara. I don't know if we're going to get a race here. We shall find out in a moment. Join. What's that make? Does that make like four people? So in like 10 minutes we need like another 5. That would be good, please. Pretty please. I like how it says we'll get them next time. I started 29th. And I finished 17th. And I don't think I had an accident. I may put one tire in the grass. Whew. And that's chaos in that car. That old matey. Well, he was always, should have always caught me when he was car number 13 and I'm 29. That means he's at least. Do you know what I mean? Has to be. What's that? Like, I'm level 5, so he's probably at least a 4, if not a 3. So he should be quick. He shall be super duper fast. Let's go. Load 'em up, rack 'em up. What was it? Rack 'em and stack 'em. Sounds like we're playing pool after the old billiards. Rack 'em and stack 'em, kids. Let's go. Tech, practice 6. Come on, lads. We need another few more. Better go back out there. Turn that on so we don't get done for speeding. Put my seat back forward to where it should be. Wait till we get to the green line. And then, whoa! Get on boost and then quickly, very sharp. And cold tyres. Woo! This thing fucking hooks. Gotta get fast around that corner. And then this one here. is a hard, that's such a harsh turn, that one. This one's like almost full tilt without. Well, keep it off the wall, will you? Off the wall. And then this one, pick a braking spot, hope for the fucking best. This car is so loose though. But super quick. Oh, that was heading out to the old grassy knolls there. Not too fast. So we probably could have gone a gear back there. Just tried to get too much speed. Whoop! So this one you can get to 6, I think the other gun you stay in 5th. Hawking.
You just hit the fastest lap.
Whoop. Car wants to go fast, but then it wants to. Got that? Grassy knolls. Just too quick there, Willow. Too fast, same as here, 4th gear. Too fast. Thinking I was driving Dukes of Hazzard then. So he'd probably stay second there again. I was trying to watch the old braking points on the left. Lost speed there though. Trying to go left, right.
They say you cut the course. You'll have to slow down and give up the time gained.
I fucking still went green.
You just set the fastest lap.
No, no, Willow, no, no, no. When we get to 120, I reckon I was on too. I reckon I was greenish. Here we go, do we get a race or not? That is the question. Looking for official right here. Across the top here, let's go after we get to like 90%, that is 99% of 100. Here we go. Hello, you're with me. Let's go get cracking. Oh, that's good. Duk, 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 duk. What is that? It's official. Yes, it is. Willow just has to finish the race. does that count? that's a little bit funny. Lots of purples, which I think are they GT4 cars? Doesn't really tell you. Just says They're the super duper fast cars. The yellow ones are the fastest of fast. So my best is like instead of 120, I reckon these are like 115. And then Porsche. Fast cars. What is it? 3 super duper quicks. Let's get rid of that shit. Let's watch how fast they get going. Biggest thing is, how do you get it to stop? Like, you're doing 285 there. Oh, mate, he missed the turn back there. But then look, they just hook. Like, 230 on there. Oh, well, this bloke's pretty fucking good. What's Antonio? What is he? Oh, he's a Div 1, no wonder. This bloke's a fucking gun. You don't want to give away the trade secrets. Is there no one else racing? No, there isn't. Good for you, bro. You are the gun. Let's just go ready to race. There is no need to qualify. Should we check the weather? Zero chance of rain. That's exactly what I would like it to show. Thank you. That's exactly what we want it to say. No wet weather. Well, the cricket was finished yesterday. There was no Aussie game. It was washed out. Typical England. Wet. And then I think the chicks play Thursday night now? The chicks are back on. The hell do I look at it? Fixtures. Here we go. Cricket. No fixtures available. Oh, that's quality. No. Cricket. Tuesday, day, Thursday. Oh, there's a bit of cricket on here. India play Bangladesh. Australia versus New Zealand in the women's T20. And then Australia, England. One day is game one. That's all right. That's 8:30. I wonder if that's 8:30 my time. That's pretty good. Thursday night. And then Friday. Sharks, Cowboys. And then Rooster Sea Eagles. Who's the favourites there? Cronulla. Interesting. And then the Roosters. Oh, I reckon that could be a cracker of a game too. It could be a good game. We got 5 minutes. Better get up, I suppose, and get some more fresh water. Not that there's many drinking spots in this race. So this is a 35-minute race with a pit stop required for petrol. How we go with those lap guesses, Willow? I wasn't far off. So 114, 117. What's Juan driving? Juan's a pink car, so he's a 124. He's a gun driver, he's a Div 1. But I should be able to do like 121s to stay ahead of him by like 3 seconds. Should. Operative word is should. Now, will we have any sensibility when it comes to these people? Because the last few times I've done this race, I am not going to lie, these other cars come up so fast and then they just run into you and then they're like, what were you doing on the driving line? And then the next time you move and then they go, don't move out of the way. And you're like, oh my God, thanks for the hit points, you nufties. Just saying, like, just putting it out there. You know, just saying. Five rooms, that's a good ad. What do we got? 1:30. Are you ready to call? Those guys are as ready as we're gonna be. Are you ready? Gritting.
One lap to green. Line up on the left side. Pit road is closed right now. Five cars left to grid.
I'm driving behind these blokes, seriously. Because as soon as we get onto the first straight, whew, gone off into the distance. Stick the water there, Willow. It's easier.
Still waiting on two cars to grid. Waiting on the final car to grid.
All right, mate. Let's press the grid button. But mate, a connection dropped due to download packet loss. Okay, mate. Well, don't worry about it. Ciao. Let's go.
Jetstar, fire, car. Jetstar, fire, car.
Did that guy just go to the pits or something?
God, I don't even know what he said then, bro. We do need to pit, though.
Jetstar, fire, car.
Hey Mustang, I think you're front row now, man.
Yo, Mustang. Lee.
Jetstar, fire, car. About to go green, stay focused. Jetstar, fire, car. The pace car is off, be ready. Jetstar, green flag, green flag.
This is a terrible way to start.
There's an incident behind.
Will I?
Slow car ahead. You got a slow car on the left. Go right. There's an incident.
What are you doing?
What is he doing? gets me that corner. Cannot get that past that first part correct.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
That's a bit better, but you watch my luck. I'll get an off tracker by fucking hooking it so far. There's the pit lane entrance there below. Rocket ship, dead straight line. Whoa, gentle.
Just set your fastest lap of the session.
fuck, these yellow cars are fucking coming. Like at a rate of knots below. Oh, wheel spin.
New fastest lap for you.
Big moment there with a huge lock up. Probably at least it wasn't on the worst part of the track, because I tell you what, I was fucking going off. These tires are getting a little bit slippery. Oh fuck, Willow. I'm gonna get him at the wrong fucking spot for sure.
Car on your left. Clear on the left. Left side, clear. Faster car coming up quick.
can't compete with those blokes for speed. Like, look how fast they are, bro. You just let them fucking go.
Left side, clear. Faster car coming up quick.
Fuck, bro, what are you doing?
Car right. Clear. Car on your left. Clear. Car right.
What was that for, bro? is a bitch to get past people unless you get a me out. Like, look.
Scott, you racing by yourself, ain't you?
Yeah, buddy. So no rush. Car on your left. No crashes.
Clear on the left.
Good practice, man.
Left side. Clear on the left. Left side, clear. You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Good practice anyway for traffic.
Podium is looking good.
Bro, there's still like fucking 10 laps to go. Don't know why you would say that. I need to sack this pit crew, seriously. Every race, they come up with something that's just a brain snap. A little bit like
Dude,
my driving.
Where do you think I was gonna go? Idiot.
Did he take you out?
No, I had to go off the track. He would have if I didn't go off the track.
just set your fastest lap of the session. Left side, clear. You've got about 2 laps of fuel left.
Just want to get past old Kadri. And then literally, he's 8 seconds, so that should be just enough to go into the pits below.
You have about 1 lap of fuel left. Faster car coming up quick.
I'm not getting done for speeding here whatsoever. Bro, this is the longest pit straight in
pit box in 10
history.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Go, okay, mate. If you could just fill her up, maybe change the tires, bro. Thanks, pal. Go. No, we're going to get stuck after them.
Move it.
I'm coming around you, Connor.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Willow.
Faster car coming up quick.
Thank you, Zhao.
White flag, nice and smooth.
Yeah, I wouldn't have made it.
Connor, what happened?
The cunt in the Ford punted me for the third time in one race.
Faster traffic approaching.
My engineer just told me you got black flagged, man.
Sir?
My crew chief told me that you got black flagged.
Yes, yeah,
right
hits.
Side. Clear. Car on your left. Clear.
Twinning.
You won. See you in victory lane.
Willow, you won. I'd won off, but I'm glad because I literally beat one of the yellow cars. Through default, whatever you want to classify it as, I don't care. I got there. Anyway, good race. Oh, bro, we can't practice. Let's have a look at that BMW at the Nürburgring. Minus four. Really? I don't understand how that works. Minus four. Strength of field was 1500, right? I was listed as car 29 and I finished 17th. And I still went minus with nil incidents. Fuck off. How the fuck do you work this shit out? Literally the slowest car, so almost overtook half the grid, and it's still like no, you could go negative. Anyway, show me these results, please. Because that then means I've ticked this off, ticked it off. I think it's this one, which is my worst. It's for a while. Okay, you have not participated in any official races. Sure, mate. Sure, if that's what you want to say, if that's where you want to go, here we are. he's fucking serious? It stays the same. That fucking sucks, bro. It's not my fault there was no other cars. Anyway, that'll do me, I think. That's like it's time for dinner. I may jump back on after, now that I've fixed it. Anyway, let's see what happens.